play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And now he moves it to Staal. Moves it around along the half wall. A howitzer stones him on the play. Moves the puck into the attacking area. He scores! Ooh.
Add that power play goal to the earlier one.
The shot.
They've really done well with the extra man here.
Nice stick.
He didn't have much room up over the glove, but as soon as the goalie dropped into the butterfly, there was enough for him to put it into the top bin.